something I came up with recently. I've been stealing or robbing tiny motors of their wire. I have a problem not having it on a spool. I've been wrapping it around 1.5 inch PVC pipe. And what I did was I got some escutcheons. And you can do that, and now you got a spool and it won't come off the edges while you're unrolling it. Works great. You can pop them on any of these whenever you want to and make a spool out of them. All you need is two.